awkward. Hey world.
Okay, I can.
Let you as silly as you want.
Hey guys. So this is my first ever vlog. Kind of awkward and nervous, but I guess I'll get used to it. We are on our way to Thailand.
Hey vlog.
This is so awkward.
Blessings we are reap and we course in handful. Oh, we no rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all for my life and my thank God for the journey, the earnings are just for the plus. And gratitude is a must. Yeah, we see blessings fall by my right hand. But a toast for the friends we take off.
Yeah, we're about to board now for our connecting flight to Phuket. We're having some boy trouble in the back, but otherwise, yeah, we're tired, we're hungry.
Okay, so we just made it into our Airbnb, basically. And this is what she looks like. Small living room. There is pool view that we're gonna check out later.
Pretty nice. It's night right now, so I guess we'll be able to show you guys better in the morning. This is the bedroom. Also, with another pure pool view out this way, and the bathroom is through here. You know, simple as these, but still nice. Get the job done. The new hotel. Hi.
I'll be a big bag, girl.
Oh, sorry. It's
kind of huge. I was trying to be good and put on my seatbelt, but it's
not working out.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, then. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Ah! You got it? Okay.
Okay.
New room.
all checked in. It's a pretty cute room. View isn't as nice as our last hotel, but like, still cute.
Poolside chilling.
That was
nice.
Heading off to snorkel and visit a few islands off of Phuket.
Just got to the port. I'm gonna rent some fins and like to get on the boat and everything.
Good morning! Hello, happy one. Excellent. Yeah. Good morning, happy one. Good morning in Thai meaning Sawadee. Yeah. Sawadee Kap for lady. Sawadee Kap for men. Sawadee Kap for men. Sawadee ha ha for lady boy. Okay, everyone. Okay, everyone, look your arm, look your arm. And then look your arm, and there's someone pink, and there's someone red.
Why are these stairs like this? I really couldn't take you properly.
Oh, God.
Am I gonna try to see the tigers today? But you know, we're working with a limited time frame, so we'll see.
So I'm here, I'm about to go in and take my photos with the tigers. Much of a view, but we are in the city, so I guess I can understand. Tiny balcony, not bad. Definitely nowhere near as nice as the other two, but it's decent. Could still be comfortable here.
Hey, morning. So we're in Bangkok, first day. We are on our way to the snake farm right now. It's gonna be good.
But narrow. One hood of cobra is chopper but wider and easier to see. For anyone that wants to handle the snake by yourself, please come down to the black line, okay, on the both sides, on left and right, okay, please kill.
Snake is more afraid than you.
to Wat Po, and we're gonna go see the reclining Buddha. So beautiful. Their architecture is so beautiful. Famous ice cream place called Moemashi. We're gonna check that out, and then tonight we have a buffet dinner. We're here at the Art in Paradise Museum in Bangkok. It's like 3D realistic art and shit. Birthday buffet is lit.